Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Hope all of you are doing absolutely fine. In this video, we are going to explore one of Berlin's major attraction, Zindermannmarkt. Zindermannmarkt is arguably Berlin's most beautiful square with three gorgeous architectural masterpieces on three sides: the German Cathedral, the French Cathedral, and the Berlin Concert Hall. Zindermannmarkt was first built on 1688. During the World War II, most of the buildings were badly damaged or destroyed, but later they managed to renovate and restore all the buildings as well as the whole square. Zindermannmarkt is always a popular spot for events. This square is frequently visited in summer for the classic open air concert, and in winter, Berlin's most popular Christmas market takes place. The beautiful statue of the famous German poet Friedrich Schiller dominates the middle of the square in front of the concert hall. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you do so, please hit the like button and subscribe my channel to watch more travel videos like this. With that said, just be happy and keep traveling.